Good morning to all my dear students, and welcome to Zoology online class. Previously, we had discussed about the gametogenesis, by which the gametes are forming. So this is the gametogenesis, this is the spermatogenesis, and this is the oogenesis. And the spermatogenesis, this haploid sperms are formed, and in oogenesis, the haploid ova or ovum is formed. It is under, that is, these two things are under the gametogenesis. That is under the gametogenesis. Then this is the process by which gametes are formed. The process by which the sperms are formed is called as the spermatogenesis. The process by which the ova are formed, that is called as the oogenesis. It is formed from the testis, it is formed from the ovary of the female, and it is from the testis of male. Then after, we have already read that is the two gametes are fused to form the zygote, that is the diploid zygote. That is the diploid zygote. And that process is called as the fertilization. That process is called as the fertilization, which, that is, we had already discussed. Then the third thing, that is, by which the embryo, once, that is, a single celled embryo is converted into a multicellular hollow bulb like structure called as the blastula, is called as the cleavage, which I have told you. And first, that is, a solid bulb like structure is formed, that is called as the morula. Then after, that is a empty bulb, that is a bulb like structure is formed, hollow bulb like structure is formed, that is called as the blastula. In case of the human beings and in mammal, this blastula is called as the blastocyst, as it comprises of a single celled or a layer of unicellular layers, it is called as the trophoblast. And towards the animal pole, a group of cells are concentrated, that is called as the embryoblasts. And this full structure or the blastula is called as the blastocyst, in case of the mammal or the man. Are you understanding me or not? That is, the blastula, in case of the human beings or in case of the mammal, it is called as the blastocyst, which comprises of a single layer of outermost cell, that is the trophoblast or feeding layer, that is called as the trophoblast. And towards the animal pole, a group of cells are concentrated, that is called as the embryoblasts. Clear? And the cavity, which is called as the blastocell, and this structure is called as the blastocell, and this structure is called as the blastocyst. In this condition, that is, suppose this is the oviduct and this is the uterus, so here, that is, the inside the oviduct, I have told you, that is, at the junction of the ampulla and isthmus, the fertilization takes place. After, that is, the fertilization, it takes to enter into the uterus, at the end of the fourth day or at the beginning of the fifth day. It enters into the cavity of the uterus from the oviduct. during its travel or during its pass, that is the passage or passes, when it is, that is coming to the uterus, at that time the cleavage is occurred, and that is it converts into the blastocyst, and at the fourth day it end, or the end of the fourth day or beginning of the fifth day, it enters into the cavity of the uterus. Then after, at that time the uterus secretes a fluid that is called as the uterine fluid, and that uterine fluid is also called as the uterine milk. Uterine milk, because that is the growing embryo or the blastocyst take the nourishment, or that is the takes the nutrient from the uterine milk, as because that is there is, that is the, there is no formation till that is the placenta has not been formed and it has not, that is attached into the uterine wall. So it is up to this, that is it floats inside or two, that is it floats about 2 to 3 days inside the uterine fluid or the uterine milk and gets the nourishment from that. Then after, that is after, that is the 2 days, that means the fifth and two, that is after 7th days, after 7th day, that is of the fertilization, that is the, that blastocyst is attached to the upper and posterior wall, thick wall of the uterus at there, that is the embryonic pole or the, that is the animal pole, and this type of attachment is called as the implantation, and this implantation occurs only to get the, that is the nutrient and the oxygen etc. from the mother by the formation of the placenta, with the formation of the placenta. So that is the process by which that is the blastocyst is attached into the uterine wall is called as the implantation of a blastocyst. Our, that is today's, our topic is implantation of a blastocyst. Implantation of blastocyst. That is, I have already told, that is you, that is after the end of the fourth day or the beginning of the fifth day, the blastocyst enters into the cavity of the uterus, and it floats about 2 to 3 days in the, that is uterine fluid or uterine milk, and gets, that is the nourishment or get the nutrients. Then after about 7th day, this blastocyst attached into the wall of the uterus for, that is to get the more amount of food materials, oxygen etc., exchange of substances, and this process by which the blastocyst is attached into the uterine wall is called as the implantation. So that is today's, that is our topic is, that is implantation of a blastocyst. Implantation of blastocyst, that is here the process by which that is the blastocyst is attached into the uterine wall, that is the implantation of blastocyst. You know what is blastocyst? Blastocyst is the blastula stage of the human beings, having outer layer of a trophoblast and a, that is the, a group of cells concentrated to the, towards the animal pole or embryonic pole, that is called as the embryoblast. From the embryoblast, the embryo is developed, and that is the trophoblast. Initially, it helps in the, that is the, that is the absorb of the nutrients from the outside and to supply it into the embryo, and later on it helps in the formation of the placenta etc. So let me start with the implantation of blastocyst. Let me start the topic, the is the implantation of blastocyst. So implantation is the attachment of the blastocyst into the uterine wall is called as the implantation. And this implantation starts after 7th day of the fertilization. And the implantation or the blastocyst is attached into the endoderm, this endometrium, that is epimetrium, myometrium, endometrium of the, that is the uterus. So at first, that is, and it occurs, that is after seventh day, and towards the upper thick posterior region of the uterus, and that is the blastocyst attached to the uterus at the, by their, that is the animal pole or embryonic pole. At the first, that is, we know that is the zygote having a outer, that is a zona pellucida layer. The zona, at that times, the blastocyst is about more than, that is, 100 number of cells. It is over the 100 number, the blastocyst at that times, it is more than 100 number of cells. Then after, that is the here the blastocyst having a, that is a thin jelly-like layer, or the egg of the mammal having outer jelly-like layer, that is called as the zona pellucida, zona pellucida. At that times, first of all, the zona pellucida disappears. The zona pellucida disappears and allow the sticky phagocytic, that is the trophoblast, to attach with the uterine wall. This is the trophoblast. And after, above that, the zona pellucida was present. And after the removing of the zona pellucida, the trophoblast, it is a sticky, sticky means otalia. And phagocytic mane kaijibo. Phagocytic trophoblasts are attached into the uterine wall. So what is the function of zona pellucida? Zona pellucida prevents the ectopic pregnancy. Ectopic pregnancy means uterus ko chhadi ki jodi ei blastocysta onno kono si jagare lagi jaye by implantation hei jaye, that is called as the ectopic pregnancy. Eta kouti hue sambhav na eta hoche tubular part re hue, tenu te kahanti taku tubal pregnancy. When that is tubal pregnancy will occur, the mother, it is the risk to the mother may die. So zona pellucida prevents the ectopic pregnancy. Tamane ye au allow kala nahi je, that is jetale oviduct deki asuthala setabale eta oviduct sangre lagi jiba. Tenu after the removing or after the disappearance of the zona pellucida, the trophoblast attaches into the, that is the, that is the endometrium, or that is into the inner wall of the uterus, inner wall of the uterus. At first, it secretes an enzyme, that enzyme is called as the lytic enzymes, lytic enzymes. That lytic enzymes makes a hole in the uterine wall. First, the lytic enzymes make a hole in the uterine wall. And at first, that is, at first, yes, that is, at that times, that is, the uterus prepares itself for the implantation by the hormone which is secreted from the ovary, like the progesterone, and another, that is, the which is secreted from the wall of the uterus, that is the, that is the leukemia inhibitory factor, that is, that is leukemia inhibitory factor, LIF, LIF, they secrete, that is, this hormone as well as the progesterone, as well as the progesterone makes the, that is, the inner wall of the uterus suitable for the implantation, suitable for the implantation. At that times, the lytic enzyme is secreted from the trophoblasts. That is, it, that is, decompose or it destroy the inner wall of the epithelial wall of the endometrium. And makes the hole, and makes the hole. Tapra se kon koribo na gato tiyari kardabo. Gato tiyari pore se kouchi tapra kon koribo na gato tiyari kardabo. Gato tiyari kala pore ye kon koribo na ei samare prathome, that is, the blastocyst fit or sinks to that hole. That hole, that is the hole. Sei hole bhitre se posijibo. Sei samare ei jo endometrium ra wall this side ro eta ku chadi chadi asibo. Yaku cover koribo. Imti total, that is, eta alpa bastela tapare imti endometrium this side room ti bodibo bodike aste 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 ta proceed koribo korike ta fuse heki a total, that is, embryo blast ta ko kon koribo na uterine wall bitre rakhi dabo. Jete bele rakhi dabo eta rakhi dabo, then it is called as the interstitial placentation. It is called as the interstitial placentation, inter interstitial placentation. This type of placentation is called as the interstitial placentation. That means that is it is of that is it embryo ta bhitre posila setavale it is that is the participation of both the that is action of the endometrium as well as the blastocyst. It is one jaka action kale blastocyst action bhi rahila how that is embryo that is endometrium by that is the uterine wall re bhi action rahila. So ei samay re kon hobo in this period that is the trophoblast cell of the outer region gets the nutrients from the that is the uterine wall and divides and redivides se ko karibo na bhaga karibo bhaga kariki di prakara layer re se aur di prakara layer se ta convert hobo kon hobo na outer that is syncytial or that is outer mass of protoplasm contains large number of nuclei that is called as the syncytiotrophoblast that is syncytiotrophoblast and that is another is monogenetic layer is present inner side that is called as the cytotrophoblast this is called as the syncytiotrophoblast you know syncytium or the syncytial cell when a mass of protoplasm contains a large number of nuclei without the that is the cell boundary then this mass is called as the syncytium or the syncytial that is so from that it has saved to us to word that is syncytiotrophoblast au eti jo gutie layer ra cell sab sajai ki rahile taku kahala cytotrophoblast bujhela ki nahi tenu jete bele khadya phadya se paila ei jo wall ku kona kari ki ta bhitre posela jete bele paibo sete bele kon karibo na trophoblast ta khadya pai ki eta di bhag re vibhakta hobo dipitite division hobo outer re gute layer of that is a mass of protoplasm containing that is a number of nucleus is called as the syncytiotrophoblast and inner there is a monogenetic that is the layer that is called as the cytotrophoblast to ta pore e kon karibo na ta pore eti ponto develop hela edi implantation hela ta poraborti kaal re kon karibo na e jo outer trophoblast ta kon karibo in the finger like projection theory karibo and these are called as the that is chorionic villi these are called as the chorionic villi a finger like projection karibo taku kahagla chorionic villi a finger like projection kale seta uterine wall bhitre possible uterine wall bhitre possible au eta ko kahanti chorionic villi ta par se kahuchi kon na that is ei jo posila ei jo villi kala ta dara kon hobo na ei jo uterine lo wall एमती क्रिप्ट लाइक प्रोजेक्शन हम एटा इमिति हेले एटा तार सहित इमिति इंटरलॉक सिस्टम हम तेणु दिस टाइप ऑफ कॉल्ड एज दि इंटर डिजिटल प्रोसेस सपोज एटा हला भिली ऑफ दि कोरियन आ एटा हला दैट इज दि एंडोमेट्रियल वॉल बाय यूटराइन वॉल एटा केमती जिगजैक वे रे एमती छंदी कि रहिबे लॉक एंड की सिस्टम भलिया एटा को कोंती इंटर डिजिटल फैशन ले से माने रहिबे आ कोन हबो ना ए समय रे कोन एटा जो रहिला एटा रही कि दिस विल एक्ट एज ए प्लासेंटा इट विल एक्ट एज ए प्लासेंटा प्लासेंटा इज ए दैट इज द स्ट्रक्चरल एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट बिटवीन दैट इज द डेवलपिंग एम्ब्रियो एंड द मदर यूटरस फॉर एक्सचेंज ऑफ मटेरियल्स त माने मां पाखरु या भीतर दे कि जीव ब्लड ऑक्सीजन खाद्य एडाक जीव आउ ताकतर एक्सक्रीट प्रोडक्ट आसीबो एटा प्लासेंटा किंतु परवर्ती काल रे ए टोटल जो कवर करकी थिला ए टोटल ता छाड़ी दे कि मात्र अल्प पोर्शन जोटा आगो को थिला सही पोर्शन ता केवल लागी कि रहइबो एंड दिस इज द फंक्शनल प्लासेंटा दिस इज कॉल्ड एज द फंक्शनल प्लासेंटा दैट मींस इट इज रेस्ट्रिक्टेड टू सर्टन एरिया आउ जो फ्री सरफेस ए आस्ते आस्ते बाहरी जीव आस्ते आस्ते यूट्रस रो दैट इज कैविटी भितर को एटा एक्सपोज कर जीव किए ना एम्ब्रियोटा दिस इज एम्ब्रियो एटा बाहर कर जीव बाहर को जतले हे जीव सतबले ए जो फ्री सरफेस रे तार सब दैट इज द ए कोन थिला ना ए जो कोरियोनिक भिली थला एटा सब नष्ट हे जीव माल मॉनली ए रीजन ले सदा कंसंट्रेटेड हे कि रहइबो एंड इट इज द एक्चुअल दैट इज द फंक्शनल प्लासेंटा it is actually the that is the functional placenta
and that is the functional placenta. At that time, this placenta secretes, that is a, it behaves as an endocrine gland, and it secretes, this placenta secretes, first of all, that is HCG, that is human chorionic gonadotrophic, gonadotrophin hormone, human chorionic gonadotrophic trophin hormone, which that is behaves as the LH, which behaves as the LH. So, jatole ye behaves kariba LH velta mane, eti jo placenta hala, e placenta ru human chorionic gonadotrophin hormone secrete hobo. Ye behave kariba kemiti na like the LH of the pituitary. Ta mane ye kon kariba na LH of the pituitary ye kon kariba na secrete kariba kon na ye maintain kariba kaaku na corpus luteum. Corpus luteum ame janiche jatole ovulation hei saila jo rest amount ओभारी भितरे रही जाइला सेटा होची कॉर्पस लुटियम जतले प्रोजेस्टेरोन बढी बढी चालला कॉर्पस लुटियम दैट इज प्रोजेस्टेरोन सिक्रेट हला कॉर्पस लुटियम रु जतले सिक्रेट हे चालला अधिका अधिका होबो सेतले एलएच कोन होबो जो सिक्रेट होतला दैट इज पिचुटारो सेटा कमी जीवो तेनु टू मेंटेन द प्रोजेस्टेरोन और सिक्रेशन ऑफ प्रोजेस्टेरोन कारण प्रोजेस्टेरोन टा होची दैट इज द प्रेगनेंसी हार्मोन प्रोजेस्टेरोन ठीक भाबरे नहले एटा एबर्सन हे जिवार चांस अछि तेणु एटा कौन हम ना एटा एटा से कौन हम ना ह्यूमन कोरियोनिक गोनाडोट्रोफिक हार्मोन जत सिक्रेट हम ये बिहेव करिवो एलएच भलिया से कौन करिवो कॉर्पस लुटियम को मेंटेन करिवो इनसाइड द ओवरी व्हिच सिक्रेट्स द प्रोजेस्टेरोन एंड प्रोजेस्टेरोन मेंटेन द वेयर प्रोजेस्टेरोन मेंटेन द प्रेगनेंसी जदि प्रोजेस्टेरोन प्रेगनेंसी मेंटेन न करिवो ताले कौन हम ना एबर्सन हे जिवो बा मिसकैरेज हे जिवो हेगले फर्स्ट मिसकैरेज था प्रोबेबली मिसकैरेज के तळे हुए ना फर्स्ट मंथ रे विशेष करी पिला खसी जिवार चांस अछि सेतळे ताको कहंती मिसकैरेज बा एबर्सन सो दैट इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द प्लासेंटा व्हिच इज फॉर्मड एट इन अ रेस्ट्रिक्टेड पोर्शन इट सिक्रेट सम हार्मोन्स एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट हार्मोन्स इज ह्यूमन कोरियोनिक गोनाडोट्रोफिन हार्मोन एचसीजी व्हिच बिहेव्स एज द लुटियोट्रोफिक और एलएच of the pituitary and maintain or that is maintain the corpus luteum to secrete the progesterone and progesterone maintain the pregnancy in the uterus. Otherwise, that is the abortion or miscarriage may occur. That is may be occur. Then that miscarriage all mainly it occurs within first, that is the month of the pregnancy. Then after, that is here in this stage, the progesterone also that is influenced to secretes the mucus at the cervix region, And this mucus, which is secreted at the cervix region of the uterus, it is, that is, behaves, or it is called as the protective plug. And that plug, that is, it plugs or it closes, that is the passage of the cervix or the passage of the cervical canal by which the menstruation, further menstruation is not occurred and the infection cannot enter from outside to the inside. In this way, that is, it forms, that is, a protective plug by the, that is, uterus. And in this condition, that is, at this conditions here also, at this condition here, the yes, in this condition here also, other hormones are also secreted, which helps to grow as well as to softening the mammary gland, and also at the times many hormones, other hormones are, that is, secreted, which causes the enlargement as well as softening of the breast, as well as the temporary morning sickness setole sakala sakala se tike weak feel karibo ke na mother ta chhoda ei samay re kon hue na mother kon kare unusual food guda ko se khaiwar dekha jae so deuta ko khadya nuhe sei jin so guda ko se khaiwar chesta kare eita jana jauchi je eta ko assumes karauchi जे किसी फिजियोलॉजिकल नीड होची मा उ छुआ भितरे जोटा के से अन्यन्य जिंस खाई कि ताको मेकअप करूची सो इट अकर्स द फिजियोलॉजिकल कंडीशन देन यू कम टू द दैट इज द हार्मोनल
control, then you come to the hormonal control, or that is the hormones which are secreted from the, that is the embryonic condition. So at first, that is the hormones, the total implantation as well as the pregnancy, the maintenance of the pregnancy, both the, that is the phenomena, are under the control of the hormones, are under the control of hormones. That is the pregnancy as well as the implantation, both are, that is, under the control of hormones. At first, that is the placenta secretes, that is the hormone, or the, I have told you, the placenta behaves as an endocrine gland. And that placenta is nothing but an intermediate or intermingling tissue of the fetus as well as the mother tissue for the exchange of material, through which that is, and I have forgotten to tell one thing, another thing is, ejo bhitire roila junction bhitire eti finger like projection from the villi and the, that is, crypt like projection of the uterus, eta kon hobo paravarti kare कौन हम ना यहाँ स्पंजी हो स्पंजी भितर केवल मदर र्लडटा रवल मदर र्लडटा रही रहा बै दि दैट इज बै दि ब्रेकिंग अफ दि ब्लड कैपिलारीज अफ बै दि एक्शन अफ दैट इज दि हाइड्रोलाइटिक एसिड और हाइड्रोलाइटिक एंजाइम्स अफ द प्लासेंटा प्लासेंटा द्वारा हाइड्रोलाइटिक एंजाइम गोटे सिक्रेट हम से एंजाइमटा कौन हम ना जाकू दैट इज से प्लासेंटा द्वारा हाइड्रोलाइटिक एंजाइम सिक्रेट हम हेले से कौन कर ना जाकि तार ब्लड भेसल ये एंडोमेट्रियम ब्लड भेसल को नष्ट करदे करदे जो ब्लड बाहर से ब्लडटा ये स्पंजी टीस्यू भितर रेणु यहीटा को अदरवैज कल्ड एज हिमोकोरियोनिक प्लासेंटा हिमोकोरियोनिक प्लासेंटा कारण ये दैट इज दि भिली या कहते कोरियोनिक भिली कारण यहाँ दैट इज दि कोरियोनिक मेम्ब्रेन द्वारा दैट इज कोरियोनिक भिली आउपरे जस्ट ब्लड मदर र्लडटा थाए तेणु क्या हिमोकोरियोनिक प्लासेंटा सो दिस प्लासेंटा इज ओनली फॉर द एक्सचेंज ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस जहाद्वारा कि ब्लडटा आसला ब्लड रु ऑक्सीजन पिला एम्ब्रियो ग्रोइंग एम्ब्रियो कत यू कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड बाहर को जीव आउ दैट इज न्यूट्रिएंट गुड़ा भितर को जीव आउ एक्सक्रीट प्रोडक्ट गुड़ा पुणी बाहर को जीव माँ ब्लड देखिए बाहर को बाहरी तेणु इट बिहेव्स एज ए that is the intermediate organ for the exchange of substances, that is the placenta, that is between mother and fetus. Besides, it also behaves as the endocrine gland, and in the, that is, when it behaves as an endocrine gland, it secretes so many hormones. First of all, HCG, human chorionic gonadotrophin, human chorionic gonadotrophin, which that is, it is, and HPL, human placental lactogen, and the oxytocin, and the relaxin. The relaxin is secreted towards the end of the pregnancy by the placenta. So these three hormones are secreted from a pregnant woman. In the, that is, these three hormones are secreted in a pregnant woman. Besides, that is, the progesterone and estrogen and thyroxine are etc. are also secreted from the placenta. So at the pregnancy time, the, that is, the level of progesterone, estrogen and the thyroxine in the, that is, the mother blood, that is, enhanced or increases. If that is the level of the hormones of progesterone, estrogen and the thyroxine, that is, increases in the mother blood, in the mother blood. And this is the, this is the placenta hormonal control. And if these hormones are not secreted, then that is, the child will not develop in proper way. This child will not develop in proper way. Then after, you come to the, that is, the, you come to the gestation. Then the next step, that is, it is all about the implantation of the blastocyst. Tamane, musotra koi douchi. Tamane, blastocysta, co-stage, that is, blastula cleavage pare, zygote blastula hala, blastula ta kon hala, blastocyst hala, gutte layer re, outer layer rahila, that is the phagocytic cell, that is trophoblast, gutte inner layer re, mass of cell rahila, gutte kuno ku, animal pole adike taku kuhagala, embryoblast,
एम्ब्रियोब्लास्ट दैट इज एम्ब्रियो तैयारी हम यहाँ कौन हम ना चारिदिन शेष बेलू कि पांच दिन बिगनिंग बेलू यूट्रस वाल भितर को यूट्रस कैविटी भितर को पशिव से यूट्रस फ्लुइड सिक्रेट होती कहते यूट्राइन फ्लुइड बात यूट्राइन मिल्क से खाद्य पाई दु दिन जाक पहुँच पहुँच सारापर ताऊपर जो जूना पेलुसीडा लेयार था से पेलुसीडाटा डिसअपीयर कर पेलुसीडाटा रहा पर्यंत से जुड़ी पार ना तेणु एटा प्रिभेन्ट कला टू दि एक्टोपिक प्रेगनेंसी एक्टोपिक प्रेगनेंसी मीन प्रेगनेंट और दि इम्प्लांटेसन अफ दि ब्लास्टोसीस इंटू दि अदर पार्ट दैट इज देट इज यूटरस तापर ये कौन कर जूना पेलुसीडा चलीगला ट्रोफोब्लास्ट आसिक लगे क्या सहित ना एंड दैट इज द एंडोमेट्रियम अफ यूटरस वाल से एंडोमेट्रि कौटी लगे ना ऊपर ले दैट इज दि यूटरस अपर साइड की पोस्टेरियर एंड को ठीक वा से जगार एम्ब्रियोनिक पोलटा ता देरे अटैच हम यही समय से सिक्रेट कर लाइटिक एंजाइम ट्रोफोब्लास्ट से ही समय से कौन कर एंडोडर्म एंडोमेट्रियम को टे कणा कर कणा करके भितर पशिव पशिला कौन कर यही समय एंडोमेट्रियम दी आड़ कभर कर कभर करके टोटाल कभर करदे एम्ब्रियोटा को भितर रखिदेव यहीटा को कहते इंटरस्टिशियल प्लस इम्प्लांटेसन तमें दीजकर एक्टिविटी काम कला तापर कौन कर जिते ये खाद्य भल पाइला ट्रोफोब्लास्टा डिविजन एंड रिडिविजन कर बाहर को गोटे दैट इज ए मास ऑफ आउटर साइड की मास ऑफ प्रोटोप्लाज्म कंटेनिंग ए लार्ज न्यूक्लियस से लेयार कहो सिनसिटी ट्रोफोब्लास्ट आ भितरे जो सिंगल लेयार सेल रहा गोटे लेयार कला कहगला दैट इज ताको कहगला साइटोट्रोफोब्लास्ट आउ यही समय यहाँ तैयारी कर ना फिंगर लाइक प्रोजेक्शन सब जो या फिंगर लाइक प्रोजेक्शन कहते कोरियोनिक भिली ए कोरियोनिक भिली सहित इंटरलैकिंग सिस्टम एंडोडर्म एंडोमेट्रियम रंड इट इज कल्ड एज दि इंटर डिजिटल प्रोसेस ये कौन हम से मझीरे कौन हम ना यहाँ स्पंजी होता भितर को ब्लड गुड़ाक मार ब्लड गुड़ा भितर खेल उपरे खेल कमी खेल ना से आर जो हाइड्रोलाइटिक एंजाइम सिक्रेट हम से कौन कर एंडोमेट्रियम ब्लड वेसल को रपचर कर कले ए ब्लडटा तादर से एक्सचेंज हम से ब्लडटा तेरे चलला कहते हिमोकोरियोनिक प्लासेंटा देन दैट इज हिम मीनस ब्लड माँ ब्लडटा या उपरे कोरियोनिक लेयर उपर रहा ये एक्सचेंज है कौन कर ये एटा एक्सपोज हो मैक्सिमम पार्ट एटा यूटेरिन कैविटी भितर एक्सपोज होटा जो टोटाल कवर करा छाड़ी आसो छाड़ी आसे जो फ्री सरफेस यही जो दैट इज द भिली गुड़ाक कोरियोनिक भिली एगुड़ा सब डिसइंटीग्रेट होतीक मात्र रतीक मात्र रहा हूँ फंक्शनल पार्ट अफ दि दैट इज द प्लासेंटा ये कौन कर ना सब्सटेंस को एक्सचेंज कर सो इट इज दि स्ट्रक्चरल एंड फंक्शनल यूनिट अफ द दैट इज द बिटवीन दैट इज द मदर एंड दि दैट इज द फिटस और मदर एंड दि एम्ब्रियो फिटस इज कॉल्ड जितने डेवलपमेंटा आठ मस रु अधिका हम दुई मस आठ सप्ताह रु अधिका हम दुई मस रु अधिका हम से एम्ब्रियोटा को फिटस कह जाए सो यही समय एक्सचेंज से कलापर कौन कर ना यहाँ भी एंडोक्राइन सिस्टम आकार एंडोक्राइन ग्लांड आकार सिक्रेट कला कारण ये एच जी सी ह्यूमान कोरियोनिक गोनाडोट्रोफिक सिक्रेट कला एच पी एल ह्यूमान प्लासेंटा लाक्टोजेन सिक्रेट कला मिल्क ब्रेस्ट को डेवलप करेब आउ मामारी ग्लांड को डेवलप करेब तापर रिलैक्सिन सिक्रेट कर टू द लास्ट एंड अफ दैट इज दि प्रेगनेंसी जिते से कौन हम ना पार्चुरीएसन हम है छड़ा प्रोजेस्ट्रोन इस्ट्रोजेन आउ थायरोक्सिन एक्सेट्रा ये हरमोन गुड़ा सिक्रेट कै तेणु यही तीन टा हरमोन एच सी जी एच पी एल आउ रिलैक्सिन यहाँ केवल प्रेगनेंट वोमेन मानक सिक्रेट हुए नर्माल वोमेन सिक्रेट हम ना तेणु एच सी टा एच सी जी टा को टेस्ट करती व्वेदर दि मदर इज व्वेदर दि फिमेल इज प्रेगनेंट और नस्ट or not then tapar ei jo tin ta hormone secret hala that is progesterone estrogen and that is the thyroxine etc eguda kon koribo level ta bodhibo and jetala level bodhibo maro blood re yar level guda ko adhika hobo jetala adhika hobo setale ame jani pariba je ye mother pregnant achi jahau tenu tapare ame jiba that means that is the implantation as well as that is the maintenance of the pregnancy depends of purely on the that is the hormones about the hormones then let me start the Then let me start. That is the gastrulation or the formation of three germ layer. Gastrulation or the formation of three germ layer. Then gastrulation and that is the formation of three germ layer. First of all, the gastrulation starts. Gastrulation, what is gastrula and what is gastrulation?